The standard powertrain for the 2020 Escape is a turbocharged 1.5-liter three-cylinder making 180 horsepower and 177 foot-pounds of torque. It has cylinder deactivation that allows the mill to run on just two cylinders for maximizing fuel economy. Buyers can also upgrade to a 2.0-liter turbocharged four-cylinder making 250 horsepower and 275 foot-pounds of torque.
Turn the record up, keep it on repeat. We go from day to night, take them by the beat. As the world wakes up, feel the energy. All the city lights, electricity. Pulse is rising, heat is on. Don't think twice, turn and run. Gotta take your chances, stop the car. There's nothing more I want. Where do we go? We can't go anywhere. Where do we go? Everywhere. It's never too late. Make an escape. Now that I know it could be beautiful every day. Where do we go? We can't go anywhere. Where do we go? Everywhere. Never too late.
People looking for more efficiency can opt for the 2.5-liter hybrid four-cylinder running on the Atkinson cycle with a total system output of 198 horsepower.
Escape obviously plays in the small SUV market, small SUV segment of the U.S. market. It's a segment that's now largest in the industry, and it's a segment that continues to grow. And Escape actually was instrumental in creating this segment. In 2001, when we launched it, the segment was fairly small, and there were only six entries there. Now there are 22. Soon there are going to be 30. So it's a testament to our engineers and designers who continue to create vehicles that can compete in such crowded segments and hold their own. And, you know, we sold 250,000 last year. We've sold more than 4 million since we launched the vehicle. And it continues to do fantastic. I can't wait to launch this brand new one. This is such a great place to do this reveal because it's Greenfield Village. You know, there's no better place that celebrates American ingenuity. Henry Ford, Thomas Edison, Wright brothers, you know, these are visionaries who changed the world. And they found inspiration in these buildings right here. They tinkered, they invented, they created awesome products right here. So it's a perfect venue to show off the brand new Escape.